Enjoying their ride on the Soul Train.
Oh, yeah.
We started Brother at the 1987 MTV Awards. But before, the brother was bad. He was part of the group that brought you not one, not two, but four straight number one hits. Here to present his debut album. Put your hands together one more time for his release, Off the Wall. Before he was the king of pop, he was Little Michael Jackson!
Thank you.
time for Mr. Michael Jackson. I see y'all trying to match green for green, ladies and gentlemen, for UAT, those who honest tribute. We don't mind. Make that a little more green for us. The music you're listening to right now. Oh, brother, that green, I like that green. I like that green right there. I like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's going back in the wrong pocket. The music you're listening to right now, ladies and gentlemen, comes from a brother who was singing about stuff 40 years ago that is still relevant today. Police brutality, racism, and war. The brother's self-produced album right now spoke about all those things and is still applicable to this day today. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the smoothest brother to come out of Motown, Mr. Marvin Gaye!
Thank you.
Now, what this brother was saying is all true. Miss Melvin, 75 years. Your family, your friends, your son right here, we all want to say how much we love you. This song written by Stevie Wonder was about Dr. King, but tonight it's about you. So ladies and gentlemen, if you have your glasses, whether it's water, alcohol, when it's wine, Miss Melvin Rogers, 75 years, UAT, the Soul Train Tribute, is very happy to help you celebrate 75 years. So if you have your glass, please raise an air. And we're going to bring this up. We're going to sing it like Stevie sang. Bring it up. Go ahead. Wish her happy birthday. Stage next to help celebrate Miss Melvin's 75th birthday. This brother is known as the Black Pavarotti. He has sold over 36 million albums and has sang background for some of the most famous singers ever known. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one, the only, Mr. Luther Vandross!
What happiness is. go. Hear it now.
Hey, y'all.
I promise to love faithfully.
What's up? What you doing?